Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am Shayon and you are watching All About Sales. So guys, today we are going to discuss about the 5 mountain railway of India. India is home to 5 altitude railway stations located at higher than 2000 meter and more than 10 stations higher than 1000. So without wasting any more time, let's go for it. The first one is Ghum, which is at 2257 meter or 7405 feet. The Darjeeling Himalayan Railway. Ghum is situated in the Darjeeling, runs between the Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling in West Bengal. The narrow gauge railway line and toy train are listed as World Heritage Site, and Ghum station is known as India's highest railway station at an altitude of 2257 meters and covers a distance of 78 km. The next one is Uti. That is at the height of 2210 meter or 7251 feet in Nilgiri Mountain Railway. Uti or Queen of Hill Stations is the most popular hill station in India, located in the Nilgiri district of Tamil Nadu. Nilgiri Mountain Railway runs between Mettupalayam or Coimbatore to Uti and offers the most beautiful view of nature and covers a distance of 46 kilometers. Famous Hindi song Chaiya Chaiya from Dil Se was shot on the rooftop of Nilgiri Mountain Railway or NMR. Next one is Shimla, which is at the height of 2086 meter or 6844 feet in Kalka Shimla Railway. The capital city of Himachal Pradesh, bounded by amazing valleys of Mandi and Kulu, is also famous for its Kalka Shimla Railway. A narrow gauge railway line from Kalka to Shimla, Kalka Shimla Railway offers breathtaking views of the hills surrounding by villages located in the foothills of the Himalayas and covers a distance of 96 km. Kalka Shimla railway station route has 806 bridges, 103 tunnels and the part of the UNESCO World Heritage Site. Next one is Aju, which is at 1291 meter or 4236 feet in Kangra Valley Railway. Aju railway station is located at an elevation of 1210 meters or 3970 feet in Kangra railway route. The Kangra railway line lies between the Dhauladhar ranges of Himalayas and Sub Himalayas region and runs from Pathankot to Joginder Nagar and covers a distance of 164 km. Next one is Joginder Nagar, which is at 1189 meter or 3901 feet, which is also at Kangra Valley Railway. Joginder Nagar railway station is located in Himachal Pradesh and the last station of the Kangra Valley railway route. The Kangra Valley railway runs between Pathankot to Joginder Nagar and it's one of two mountain railways that runs in Himachal Pradesh and covers a distance of 164 km. So guys, that was for today. Hit the thumbs up if you like this video. Do comment and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon. Thank you.